My name is Laura Kepley, and I'm the artistic director of Cleveland Playhouse. I have been a director for Dobama Theater, a production of Grizzly Mama by George Brandt, and as a resident of Cleveland Heights, Dobama is my neighborhood theater. When I first moved to Cleveland, the very first weekend I was here, I saw a show at Dobama Theater. It was a production of Walworth Farce, and I stayed for the talkback afterwards that Joel Hammer, the artistic director at the time, was leading. And then about 20 minutes after the talkback, I saw Joel across the street at the Colony. And so we struck up a conversation with Joel and Diane, and it was my first experience at the theater. It was fantastic to see this really bold, daring piece of theater, and then to meet the leadership of Dobama, who were so warm and welcoming. I think my favorite memory of Dobama Theater is the time I had working on Grizzly Mama. Joel Hammer had commissioned the playwright, George Brandt, to write the script, but not only did he commission it, he said, "We're doing this play." Hadn't been written yet, but he said, "We're doing this." He said, "This is an important moment in our country's history, and I want to respond to it in some way." So he commissioned George to do it, and I believe it was about 6 months between it being commissioned and it being performed. And so that is an extraordinary thing. Theater can work very slowly at some times. So to be able to have a new play conceived of, written, and then shared with an audience within half a year is really extraordinary. So I'm so grateful to Dobama for giving George and I that opportunity. We had a fantastic cast, and I think it's a play that some people are still talking about. It was extremely meaningful to see Dobama's production of Grounded. I had seen probably at least a dozen productions of Grounded all over the world, but then to see Dobama's production here in my hometown was thrilling. Dobama plays such an important role in the Cleveland theatrical landscape. Their move to become an equity theater is fantastic for the theater itself and the entire theatrical community. They are aspiring to the highest professional standards, and that is great for all of us. The fact that they're an equity theater now allows more talented artists to stay, live, and make fantastic work here in Cleveland. I loved Obama's selection of plays. Nathan Mata is a fantastic leader of this organization, and he picks plays that are gonna make you think and that might make you a little uncomfortable. And realizing that that uncomfortable feeling is what makes us grow. I love that Dobama is bold and they're not afraid to go to some uncomfortable places. I think I'd want people to know that Dobama is in fantastic hands. They have such a tremendous leader in Nathan Mata. He's so caring, so generous. He always puts the artists first, and he's always thinking about his audience. He is a wonderful human being, a terrific artist, and a very generous collaborator. Congratulations, Dobama, on your 60th anniversary, and thank you so much for all of the great shows.